Hello ladies, I'm back, stronger than ever. I will restart this campaign because I have no clue what I was doing 3 weeks ago when I stopped to play the other one. I tried to play it and I find it quite messy, to be honest. So I will start in a little bit different way than before. I mean, the opening will be more or less the same, except I will do one thing different, which I will show when the time is here. What else I will take? I guess this for now. Let's destroy this port. This port. Go with money. Diplomacy change to this. I want to import fish. Did I do everything? More or less everything. Sure, I will need that money. Okay, what else I need to do? Old games? I don't know, here, maybe? Well, all of this is more or less okay, we need a donkey here. And I believe... Ah yes, old mission pack, because I prefer it over the new one. What we need to do is reshuffle the government. How I will play it, it will be a little bit different. Not too much, but some parts will be different. Here we need someone. Let's place him. Him over here. And him over here just for now. Let's place him. Go on this. And let's proceed. What I would like to do very early is to change this to extend the length of extend the length of mandate. Here we will employ our ruler, and here we will give this guy. Just checking how the alliances are developing. Maybe this way first and then the other setup. are still quite far away. This will go. Rework. Here, both of them. I think the first option is better one. Only 19 seats behind. Okay, we will start in this way. Declare on this nation. Rush here, go here. Release this guy out. Go here. To solve this, possibly finish it. 5. 5 is left. You go here. Run. Change. Take the money, go here. Recruit one more donkey. What we will take, let's go with this. How much is inside? 600. We can assault this. Let's go with these guys. Wait for him also to go in to take the siege from him. Let's get rid of one he gets popularity. Okay, this is what we need. Someone else. We need to get rid of this guy also. Now where is his navy? I guess here. Go here. Oh, I will get defeated over there. For some reason, every single character was how popular are you? We will need to do one influence shit. Just go there, I need to reorg you. Donkey. I need to go and beat these guys. I need the donkey first over here. Donkey. Go there. Because I cannot defeat with this tech, I cannot defeat this, they don't have morale at all. Okay, he is coming, so we will apply him. He is one of the problematic ones. Now let's do this, take this guy, run here. We can piece out this guy. Is using. Okay, we stay on Wolfie. Okay, that's good. We don't have to fight this entirely, we just need this territory to finish this war. You can stay, I guess, here. I guess. Peace out these guys. No point of fighting there over anymore. Now we will declare on them. We will assault this. not with our troops, definitely. Can destroy this fort. Let's go with this. He goes there. This guy will go here immediately. We will assault this one now. Again, use the troops from our buddies. Now let's check what do we have in jail. Let's start with girls, because we will release the girls. This will be different, I will release all the girls. And I will use some characters which we take from other nations. Okay, let's see what we have from the guys. Okay, this guy maybe we can use instead of our populist guy. Instead of him, not him, him. We need to change, maybe we have someone with high zeal. 9. He's 37, but this guy is 23. Let's use him instead of him. Let's check what else we have. We can use this guy on this position. What's him? Yeah, 0. Okay. 7, 8, 4, 9. And maybe this guy is vengeful. No, you can stay. Even if there is a way how to fight the vengeful. Okay, for now it will be like this. We place him here. They will switch to civic faction. This is what they want to work on. Okay, this we can do, we can do this also. How much? 21. How popular are you? Not enough. He needs to do assault on this. What we need to do now is this. Increase our stability as much as we can. We will assault this part. Send him these two guys to finish this. to increase his popularity and take the money. Kill this, please. We will prepare, just sit on the border to prepare for this. We can peace out these guys. These guys we will not imprison, we will just simply use this. Build a fort over there. Popular 93, okay, that's good. Draft of 24. How much we need? 34 seats. I think one more time will be enough. Yes, it will. Okay. This is finished, this part is finished. That's good. We can peace out these guys. Cancel and destroy this. This we will change. What we will do now is this and abort this mission. Start with new mission pack, which will give us additional claims. You are allied with only with them. Declare on them. What is this? No. We do not need this. Let's take, I don't know, this. How the fuck you popped up in front of me? No. Go there. Because otherwise he will retreat in an army, and this is what I don't want, definitely. Just to prevent him to go somewhere and not to be able to control him for a long time. Now go here. He is retreating over there. This fort we do not need anymore. No, it's 1k. This is the first thing which I wanted to be different, was this election term duration, just not to struggle all the time with the civic faction members. What I need to do, just not to get these events. Males, who is the oldest one? Rival, yes. So now all of this is full, so he cannot get these popularity hits anymore. Now let's check what we have. 8, 10, 1, 7. Who is better for one of those two positions, maybe instead of him. Yeah, instead of this guy. Replace him. We will push that guy over here. Do we have someone with... we have this guy, 27 years of age. Citizenship. We can place him... let's place him here for now. It's him, yes. Do we have someone with higher zeal? No. Here we also have nothing. Okay, I guess I will have to go and deal with these bastards, because otherwise they will just run around and chase my donkey, and we do not want that. Manpower. Release him. Go kill this dude. Go here, you go, you follow him. We can use this. Okay, let's do it with 1, 2, 3, I guess. Still not enough. How popular are you now? We can work on this. We can finish this assault. I hope so. We'll take the money. You rush here. No, you stay. What we will do is go and deal with this first. Or kill him, so that we can go down there with this guy. To take the money. Now you go here, you go down there and deal with these bastards. Rush here. To kill this guy, what we can take, I think both, we can take both of them. Release him. We do not need bugged characters in the prison. No need for this. Recover the morale a little bit. And we will start to build. Now all the money will go in construction. All what we have, all what we get, will go in construction only. Let's kill this. Now we cannot reach him. No. He can go and take over this siege so that we can use this army for these cities to take the money. I will go first with one level of temples for everywhere. The reason is I want, since all of them are Hellenic, it will get 3% more of pop happiness, which is more beneficial than theater at the beginning. And we will build the temples first in our capital. I mean, everywhere we will build at least one for the start. Now, if we can go and take over that siege, we can build one temple here, I guess, one temple here. Can we build one more? No. I mean, we can. We remove this and build this. Okay, he is here, you can go and deal with this. Okay, we can easily remove this one problematic character, whoever it is. Whoever he is. No problem. You can go there. And now go here. We are building here. Yes, we can build one temple here. One temple over here. Because at the beginning it's benefiting. All the pops will receive, like I said, 3% more happiness. Let's build one here, one here, one here, and then we will build two levels of where is the nave? It's here. And 39 months. Then we will build two levels of theaters. Let's see. 3% because of the theater. Temp. Come on, go out. Go out from there. Ah, we need a donkey there. I cannot see. Okay, he is locked. Where is the problematic one? Who is the problematic one? Him. I don't believe you will be able to do that. Let's combine this. Do you have food? You have. Now you rush here. No, first rush here. You will have to go there. He is going around here, I believe so. No, he was going there. Go here. You go on that port. He is going on island. We will have to go on that island, he's retreating there. You go and finish this. Not to allow him to create this troop. Ah yes, now we can give them theaters. What we didn't do is this, we need this. You are popular enough, so let's go. Ah, go with him again. Well, he's here again. Who is hungry? You? Let me check, there is a... When? 23rd of May. We will take that guy first. Did we build one temple over here? We didn't. Let's build a temple here. I guess I will leave this and go in this area after this war. You can go here. And this guy can go here. I don't want to fight all of this for now. It's not necessary. Only if they are occupied by someone from there. But they are. I have to fight this. I need to fabricate on this. All of them are allied. What we need is one cohort over here. Hopefully, maybe he can take this. I don't have to go across if he's able to do this for us. Can be, but it doesn't have to be. Yes, we can recruit him. Well, nothing is happening with this guy. He is not going for this. He's just sitting over there. So I guess I have to go here. We are lacking governor over here. Let's check what we have. Okay, we release you. Release you also. She's sick. Release this woman. 22. Oh, she is married already. Let's check what do we have. Nine. Nothing. Do we have someone who can we possibly? No, I would say no. We will build a fort here. This fort we will cancel. Yes, very deep pockets we have, of course. Let's build one theater over here, one over here. Let's give them one over here. building is the key to success. Now jump out. Are you influencing? You are influencing someone? I believe he will be faster. Yes, he will. Go influence against someone, go again with the same guy. We can piece them out. Or should I wait for our guy to get in the family? Not in the family, to recruit the guy. Can place him just for now over here. Where is he? I didn't give him citizenship. Yes, I did. He has 7, so it's charisma based. It's him here. We can piece them out. With this, build a temple here, go with this, let's just wait few days to get our new family in the nation. Destroy what we do not need. I think that's it. I think this is it. Just wait for the family. We will take okay, that's done. He will get married. We don't need him to stay on that position, and this will be it for this episode. Next episode will be this, and I guess this area, or maybe this, and then go on south and then finish this. We will see, but this will be for next episode. So see you guys.